Hey, my peeps, it is Gooseman, finally finishing up Greece and starting Barbarossa, Blue Circle of Death. Suck it. It's towards the end, so I'm not even gonna sweat this. Know exactly where you're going or why, but I will remove you. Well, I'd like to think I could. So I can get that prestige. You suck. Huh. All right, this is coming to an end. See how this goes. Now, the key for me in trying to pull this off is to not make a play for this. Although, taking this on the first turn is actually a good thing. But I need to focus on taking Volokovois, that place, and taking out Brest. Doing both is usually impossible. No. Sucks. Good grief. You suck. Stay. You're gonna become a better tank. You're gonna become a flom. You're gonna become a flom. That actually hit. That's good. Now we need artillery, artillery, artillery. And just the Stug. So that's going to help me force surrenders. All right. Let's see how he does, how he chose to do it. He's going for that. That's a smart move. One of the important things is not to buy really expensive crap. As the Russians, just don't. I gotta try to take this out. There it is. These are all defensive measures. Concentrate all your air force into one punch. At least that's what I do. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.